This video will show how to do the render settings in Blender. It's including how to set the render engine, resolution, output file format, and location. To render an image or video in Blender, make sure that we have a camera. We can set the camera here. This is the view area that will be rendered. And then we can go to render properties. In Blender, we can choose three render engines here, Eevee, Workbench, or Subtitles. Also, we can adjust the sampling. Increase the sampling, you will have a better quality, but it takes longer time. To lower the sampling, it will have a faster rendering time, but it takes lower quality of image. And then we can go to output properties. In the format resolution, we can choose another value of X or Y. In this list, we can see different kinds of resolution. For example, full HD resolution, 2K resolution, 4K resolution, and 8K resolution. For example, if we want to render 4K resolution, we can input 3840 and 2180 here. Make sure that this is 100% and aspect X, Y is 1x1. To render an animation, we can choose frame rate here. And to the output file location, we can choose our own file location here. For example, I choose this folder. And then we can choose the output file format. The left hand side is for the image, and the right hand side is for the animation. For example, if we want to render the MP4 animation, we can choose FFmpeg video and then go to encoding. Make sure that we choose MP4. And then we can go to render and choose render image or render animation. This is the video to show how to set render resolution in Blender. Thank you for watching. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artist B. See you in the next video. Bye bye.